Next song is Ebony and Ivory. This is to celebrate yet another angle to the new South Africa. Ebony and Ivory, written by Paul McCartney. I'm such a poet, me.